Hello, boys and girls, my name is Odyssey and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, where last time we managed to get the setup for all the bunker doors, robo miners here on this side. So we now have reached the wall which separates our rocket silo, and we then can also complete the next solar setup down here, which means in turn we need more storage capacity for our power. So let's just fill this in. And we need, of course, radiant piping. Every once in a while. Fast for a change. But of course, this is not all the work that needs to be done. Let's have a look here. Yes, all our eggs have hatched, and so somewhere there we have, yeah, there we have another one. So let's collect those eggs, put them in here as well. Okay, they got it. They put it in there. Then we will just put it back on the floor. So then, to connect this and deconstruct that, and then build the connection new. Smartly and quickly, please. Apparently, they have other hobbies. Completed loop, and then we can batteries. Nice. And more panels are producing power. Yeah, everything is hooked up nicely. And probably we should have a faster way of getting over there. So I was thinking to extend the tube. I want to dig out up here or come from over there. And I'm thinking let's do it this way. And have a bit of tube going that way. Okay, nice. It's coming together. How are we looking down here? We're still cooling down the water, but we are below 25 degrees. Don't need that piece of wire here. We do not need here. So there we probably have one more eruption before it goes dormant. Problem here is probably also wrong type of building material. Thank you. resort seed. Always good choice. Okay, telescope is idle. Means we need something new. Helium giant. Eventually require this space here as a facility to prepare things for our rocket. But one thing at a time. Okay, let's connect this. All bot batteries are full. Could have another one here. Do I have a pipe behind? We're making progress there as well. We're again out of slime. What we can do. Making room for the last two solar panels here on this side. Then of course we have to make sure that we are making progress here on this side, so we can then start with the things we need for our rocket. So we have the space here now. And was that the last of our glass? Yeah, don't have too much more. So, that probably means we have to produce some more. A mess. Yep, that was bound to happen eventually. Still lacking the... How much do I need? Doesn't tell me. Probably 100 kilograms. Still not enough. Maybe it's 200. Here. Okay, now you're dormant for a bit, which means the almost 10 tons of iron have to last that long. Otherwise, we could refine a bit of iron ore to make it. Looks like this setup is working pretty good. The steam in here is a bit on the hot side. But still good. Alright, we can get over here. These diamonds. Not sure what they want to tell me with ceiling collapse. Bird, we can upgrade you tiny bit. Now you're moving a bit faster. Can spy something more. Most things look fine. Oh, don't need eyes. Thank you very much. And with that, we are at the end of this episode. Hope you enjoyed it and join me next time for more Oxygen Not Included. See ya!